guys, what's going on? It is Jack Austin. What's going on here? And I'm recording this at 4 in the morning. I'm just at 4. And I really just was in the mood to play some Pokemon shit. Set the timer 15 minutes on the clock. Actually, to be honest, I don't really need to record as long as I want to. I've been churned in the rough waves of these parts, and I've gone through in the pitch black cave. So, you want to challenge me? Let me see what you are made of. Now, notice that my weak Pokemon are in, going first. So. Machampa, level 16 Machampa. Well, I have a level 7 Cascoon, so suck it. Bulk up, I'm guessing that makes him stronger. Yes. Ooh, I'm gonna poison you. Well, I died already, alright. So I'm guessing I'm gonna just use the Mudkip to wipe him out, or... Holy crap, dude, I'm screwed. I'll probably end up... I'm definitely screwed. Yep, dead. Holy crap, Machomps are awesome. Or Machops, whatever. The final I'm catching. Okay, but I'm afraid that it's even gonna kill this guy. Holy crap. Dude, the Machop is awesome. Fuck. Oh, sweet. I still feel them though. Let me see if I have like a healing thing or something. Super potion. On myself. Sweet. Okay. Holy ball sacks. Well, I'm screwed if I can't take this guy out in one shot. Dude, I... Seriously, how did my attack move? Okay, guys, so that's embarrassing. I really need to rank up my Pokemon. Hey guys, what's going on? It is Jack Frost Gaming 1411 here, and I know that I'm not starting off in the same spot as last time. That is because I was ranking up my Pokemon and I thought I might as well just go to the gym later. Now, it is 4:39 in the morning, so, you know, that's why it's dark. Let's do it. I'm fighting the gym later, probably. Let's go, bro. Let's go, bro. Oh, he did Machomp first. I wasn't expecting that, to be honest. Crap. I'm gonna just keep throwing sand in his face. Crap, that didn't work. Alright. I need to take him out. Water gun seems to be my best bet. Take him out in 2 shots. Alright, sweet. Alright, let's start using Wish Room. He was trying to focus his energy to hold the fight. Oh, yeah, let's switch to Skitty.
Come on, Skitty!
Oh, I'm going against this guy. He's a male, I might be able to attract him. Aw, oh, yeah, baby. Alright. So, let's start killing this bad boy. Or let him kill me, that works too. Oh, I'm gonna die. Let's hope I can take him out with Wish Room. Uh-oh, I'm scared. Yeah. I might not be able to get it. You suck. I would have killed him. No! let's just go for it again. Nope, wrong place. Crap. Aw, oh, son of a biscuit. Dude, that, I swear, that move is so powerful. I honestly do not want to fight you. So now I gotta go heal my freaking Pokemon too. Wait, what? What move am I switching out? Foresight. Negates the foes. Efforts to heighten. Reduces speed, why not? Cause I don't really need that. Alright, let's do this guy. I'm gonna freaking heal my Pokemon. Cause his butt face. Oh crap, I didn't mean to press that twice. No, whatever. Go in there. There we go. Alright, I won't go full. I won't speed it up. I'll just go normal speed. This is why I like speeding it up, because it takes forever to get places. Yep, right here is where he is. Alright, let's fight this dude. Let's hope he doesn't send out Machop first. Oh, okay. Or send out Machop. And he kills me. Dude, that guy is so freaking powerful. It's not even funny. You son of a... Actually, no, I'm not gonna switch out my Pokemon. Not just yet. This next move may be worth picking up. There we go. I might just have to kill him, but I guess I'll send out my wish room and try to hurt kill this next guy. Didn't expect me to be able to do it. But dude, he's gonna use... No, we already used a super potion. Wait, what? No, you suck. Come on. Seriously, man. Guess I need to rank up my Pokemon a little bit more. Actually, another piece. What did I ever do to you? Huh? Alright, I guess I'll be back once I finish. Oh crap, I guess I'll be back once I rank up my Pokemon more show. Be back, guys. Okay, guys, so this couldn't wait. I might be able to catch an Abra if I do get him some biscuit. Never mind. Okay, guys, I'm gonna break catching another Abra. I got this, guys. I just gotta believe. Okay guys, I'm going back into the gym, and I found out why I've been lagging so much. It's because there was something weird with my settings. And yeah, so I fixed it now, so Now my game doesn't lag, I guess you could say. Okay. Dang it. Serious. Can I teleport? Bam. Dang it. Bam. Dang it. Oh, I don't think you can use teleport in battle, so let me just kill you. Plus, Abra won't really be much help during a battle. So, if I can just kill him in one hit, then I don't want to have to. Okay. Yep, so I won't have to go heal my Pokemon. It's okay. And I ranked up to level 21. I honestly do not want to rank up my Mudkip anymore. It's already so powerful. Anyways, so Pokemon. And I'm going to make my Mudkip go first, because it looks like he's been using his Machomp first, and I need to be using my Mudkip against his Machomp, because, sweet, because his Machomp is very powerful, so, I need to kill you. No, you suck. Stop what you're doing right now. Stop it. Just stop it. Yes! Killed him, sweet. No, I don't want to switch out Pokemon, actually. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Actually, I don't think there's a store in this town. Obviously, he uses another super potion. He must have a lot of super potions. Okay. Nope, not changing my Pokemon. Okay, now also this guy. This guy's gonna probably screw me over. Cause he's gonna end up using a super potion. Okay. Wait, why did I send out this guy? I'm gonna send out whatever. Okay, pound. It's okay, he takes me out. Whatever. Alright, send out this guy. Fatal throw. Oh! No, I'm so screwed. Okay, so I think I know the strategy I need to use. I think I have a strategy. Okay, I think I'll be good next time. Alright, I have a strategy now. I have a strategy, let's do this. Come on, there we go. See, no more lag. I like it like that. It looks all smooth. It looks really smooth, actually. I'm just gonna walk like this because it looks good. Alright, right here. Okay. Alright, so Machop, I need to kill you with a water gun. Oh, he used a different move than normal. Okay, now I need to. Oh! You suck, Jack. You are an idiot. Pokemon. Switch. I'll just switch to you. Come on. So he's just gonna, like, meditate. Okay, vital throw. Oh my gosh, this might take a while. If this doesn't work out how I wanted it to. Dang it, man. This did not go at all how I planned it. I'll just keep hitting on him, I guess. I just know I cannot use my Machop. Or, not my Machop, that. What am I saying? I just know I cannot use my Mudkip. Ooh, my, that was a lot of damage. Whoa. Okay. Now let's finish him off with this guy. Okay. Of course. Dude, he pulls all these super potions right out of his sleeve, man. Okay, good, I can kill you. Yes, I need to change to the Lay Mudkip. Lay Mudkip is here. Okay, water gun. Keep using it. Come on, baby. Take me home. Take me home. Take me. You freaking suck. Yes. talking about. Oh my gosh. Look at that. One health. Dang, dude. Oh my gosh. Ow, I just scratched my finger. That hurt. One freaking health. And if the annotations don't work at the end of this video, I am sorry. They just haven't not been working. For some reason, it won't let me apply annotations to my videos lately, so I'm sure it'll be fixed by tomorrow. Or when I upload this, which it'll be tomorrow. The Knuckle Badge makes all Pokemon up to level 30, even those you get in trades, obey without question. And you'll be able to use the HM move Flash on that. If you like the technical machine too. TMA. Wait, what? It didn't tell me what that was. That bulk up. I don't really want that. Anyways, cool. Oh crap. I didn't want to press you. Alright, cool. Let's get out of here. Let's skedaddle, boy. It's time to get out of here. Okay, sweet. So now. Actually, let me heal my Pokemon. Okay, so how long do we have left? We have about 8 minutes. Cool. So I'm gonna be starting to make these episodes 20 minutes. Didn't mean to press you again. Yeah, so 20 minutes because I have my new internet and videos upload a lot quicker now, which I'm happy about, and I might be able to get more videos out, but whatever. Alright, YOLO, my friend. Not you again. I actually killed it. I killed it. Oh my gosh, what's up with all these Abras? I'm gonna kill you too. I probably need to get this out of my... Get Abra back. Switch. Here we go. Skitty, you're about to use Flash, man. You're about to have to use Flash. Alright, come on, Skitty. Come on, Skitty. Come on, Skitty. That's my boy. Or girl, I forget what you are. I think you a girl. That's my girl, girl. Oh, you know what you're doing, girl. Ah, son of a... Seriously, I got in a battle from doing that. You know what? You know what? I'm gonna teleport. Gobble biscuit. Gobble biscuit. Alright, ooh. There's a Pokeball. I got a Pokeball, guy. What is this? What is this? What are your moves? What are you? I need that. I need that Pokemon. I've seen it before in it. It evolves into some amazing thing. So, I need you. Come here. I'll make you attract to me and you can't hurt me. You son of a biscuit. Alright. Come on, come on. You're mine. You're mine. This isn't very effective, but I don't care. I need a better move to use. Holy crap, you're about to kill me, bro. Okay, let's switch Pokemon. Let's bring out some bigger guns. But I don't want to kill it. This is about to get risky. Oh, or not. Dude, this Pokemon's actually really good. Stop it. Oh my gosh, nothing hurts this guy. Is it like... Does like nothing affect him? I don't want to kill him. No, I didn't expect that to happen. I'm sorry. Aaron, I'd probably name you A-Rod. I'm sorry. Don't hate me, please. I'll hopefully find another one of you Yay! I'll hopefully find another one of you, and then you can. Oh, hey there. Let's not use that. But this one isn't as high of a rank. Whatever. YOLO, my friends. Dang it, I killed it again. Let's hope I find another one. And not, maybe not kill it this time. Oh, great, there's another one, cool. Nope, don't want to teleport. Do not do that. Okay. This is literally the only Pokemon I can use, but I don't want to kill it. I'll just throw a bunch of sand in its face. And when I die, I can use a crappy Pokemon that I have. Okay, then. I guess I'll use Skitty. Keep using Flash. Oh, you can't lower his accuracy anymore. His accuracy is already crap. I want to attract it, so it's even harder for it to hurt me. Oh, I'm gonna use Tackle a bunch. Come on, baby. No, your defense is high enough, man. I'll keep... Yeah, that's what I'll do. I'm afraid to use the Mudkip, because, even if I use Tackle. Okay, I guess I'll just keep using Tackle on him. Oh my gosh. He keeps using Harden. Dang, man. For a little guy, he's got a lot of power. I'll just keep throwing Pokeballs at him after this one. I'm scared to use Rock Tomb. No, I'm not gonna risk it. If I'm about to run out of Pokeballs, I'll use two Pokeballs on him. Alright. Maybe three. Oh, got him. Cool. Alright, naming you A-Rod. Yes. Okay. A. Oh, crap. No. Crap, what's my options? 1 second, guys. Configure one. What's A? It's enter. Okay. A. R. A. Come on, A-Rod. You mine now. You my Negro. Sup, Abra. It's nice to meet you. I'm gonna teleport before you do. Swear, what is that? What is that? I don't know who you are. But I'm kidding. What you got, A-Rod? Iceland. Identified A-Rod. Yes, you've never been here. I'm not surprised. What? I didn't use Harden. Oh, I meant to use Headbutt. Whoa. What just happened? Oh, Headbutt doesn't affect this dude. What is this sorcery, man? I guess I'm using the Mudkip. Bam. Oh my gosh. Didn't even kill me one hit. Wait, what? What? Shut up, Abra. Nobody cares. I'm gonna keep teleporting away from battles now. I don't care what Pokemon you are. Alright, I'm gonna play a little bit longer, guys, because I'm into it. I'm into it right now. Okay, I have 12 more teleports. So I can get away from 12 more battles. I just want to get out of this cave now. Sorry about that. Yes! Are you... Steven? Finally! Yes, a letter for you.
Okay, thank you! Yeah, and through all the trouble to deliver that, I need to thank you. Let me see, I'll give you this TM. It contains my family of stealing, obtaining the TM, but
I don't give a freaking butt face.
Father, but where's the TM for 7? I'm TM Master Steven. Yeah, my Pokemon appear quite capable. If you tell me, could you then become the champion of the Pokemon League one day? That's what I think. I know that we've got the noise out there that there's another Pokemon app. That's the same in the Pokemon app. Now I've got to hurry along.
You're telling me. I gotta find my way out of this darn cave. You know what? No, that's not how I'm getting out of here. First off, I wanna see what this TM is. Steel Wing. Use. Can anybody use it? Nobody's able to, okay. Well, I'm gonna save, first off. I need to save. I'm gonna get out of here. You wanna know how I'm gonna get out of here? You know what I'm saying, dog? You wanna know? You wanna know? I'm gonna use an escape rope. Rusty used escape rope. Oh, what? Swag. Swag, 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 swag. Ahoy for you. Now my friend. Whoa, where am I supposed to go? Petalburg or Slateport? I'm gonna go to Slateport. Oh boy, we've made it to Slateport. I suppose you're going to visit Captain Stern and deliver the Devon goods. Okay, I feel like I'm gonna... Freaking children. Oh, I can't really use teleport. I really don't want to fight these people. I need to switch Pokemon. Oh, no, 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 not falling for that again. Pokemon. The only other Pokemon I have is the Mudkip. Okay, cool. Wait, what did I just learn? Well, let's test it out. Okay, so killed him, blah blah blah, and then the same exact Pokemon again. Okay then. How? Honestly, I have no clue how does Mudkip gain blah blah blah. My, just raises my attack. who gives a poo? Bam! Alright, after this battle, I'm gonna end off the episode, guys. Oh, she cried for her mommy. Oh, yes, oh, gosh. I'm getting a call, beep. Roxanne, this is Roxanne from Rustboro City. I heard from Brawly that you were moving up to the ranks of trainers in Incredible Clip. Well, I'd rather not think I can't beat you. I promise I will shape up my gym so that you may challenge us again. I hope you'll be looking forward to occasion as much click. I don't even remember what it just said, but whatever. YOLO. Do I have to battle all these people? Oh, okay, so these aren't people I have to battle. Okay, guys, well, that's it for this episode of Pokemon Freaking Ninjas. Okay, guys, well, I'm gonna end off this episode by these ninjas. So that's it for this episode of Pokemon Emerald. Fix the lag, everything. I hope you guys enjoyed. My name is Jack Frost Gaming, and remember, as always, stay frosty. Peace. I gotta go edit this freaking video. God dang it. Let's go. Yeah.